Hey guys, EBP Man here. Today we're taking a look at the TronSmart VoltIQ Edge. This is a battery backup solution, 20,000 milliamp hour in capacity for all your electronic needs. Let's check it out. So if you're looking for a last minute gift for this holiday season, you can't go wrong with any kind of accessories that's going to increase the use of your smart device, phone or tablet. And specifically this one, 20,000 milliamp hours is, first of all, it's going to be safe to have on a plane. And secondly, if you're out, if you are someone who likes going on excursions, either hiking or, you know, want to keep some extra power in your backpack while you're in school, you know, a battery backup solution is a great way to go. This particular one that we're going to be looking at from TronSmart has both standard charging capabilities, which is going to adjust to any of your smartphones, but also features Qualcomm 3.0 fast charging. So there are several phones on the market that can take advantage of this. You have your Samsung line primarily, and various other lines that are going to be able to take advantage of fast charging. What that means is that you're going to see 70 times plus faster charging from something like this. And you'll notice it says right here, 4 times faster. Now, if you don't have a Samsung type phone, there are a lot of other phones that support fast charging, and this is going to work on those as well. The main point is that regardless of your electronic device, this is going to work. So now let's take a look at some of the features that we have here. Just like we talked about, really compatible with the full line of products. So, you know, talk about smartphones, talk about cameras, talk about headphones, talk about wearables. You'll be able to use this to charge. And it has multiple ports that you're going to be able to use. So let's take a look at the battery itself, and we'll review all the features. Now in the box, you're going to receive a series of accessories in addition to the battery. So we'll just push this out. You have a micro USB charging cable, and it's a flat cable, which is pretty neat. You do have some miscellaneous information coming from TronSmart, right? And then you have a nice little travel bag that you can put your battery in. So we'll move this over to the side. Now the battery itself has a satin finish to it, not high gloss, so it's not going to show fingerprints. Fuel gauge up in front, and let's see, here's our power button. When you press it, you'll be able to see, you know, what your battery level is, so that's really nice. In front, you have your fast charging port and your standard charging port. Now, understand this, that regardless of what you plug, it's going to adjust automatically. So if I put an iPhone here and it doesn't use Qualcomm fast charging, you don't have to worry about it. Put an iPad, doesn't worry about it. Any device, headphone, headset, doesn't matter. Smartwatch, doesn't matter. It's going to auto adjust. The only thing is that this port right here is going to charge 70 plus times faster if you have a device that can handle it. You also have another port right here, and then you also notice that you have two ports. So you have some additional options here for charging, and that's going to give you even more flexibility. So if you have a USB-C device, that has got you covered as well. Now you notice that there is a micro USB port, but that's for charging only. So USB-C will go out, and you literally have three ports that you can work with. Now the battery, while it's a large capacity, 20,000 milliamp hours, it is relatively small. So as we compare it here, so you can see my iPhone, we're going to put it right next to it. So we'll put it just like this. It is relatively thick, so it's 2 times, maybe 3 times the thickness. But from a height perspective, you'll notice that not so much. So it is almost the size of your iPhone, so giving you a lot of flexibility and, again, charging capacity on the go. All right, so now let's take a look at how well the battery does charging two devices. What we have here is a note, and you'll notice that it says, make sure that it's in focus, fast charging, so no problem there, and that's connected to the battery. And then we'll bring up the iPhone, and the iPhone is also connected, and you'll be able to see that the little lightning bolt, get a little bit closer right there so you can see that, is charging as well. So you can charge two, up to three devices. So if I connected one more cable here, USB-C, it would charge it as well. So that concludes my review of the TronSmart VoltIQ Edge. Great product, so if you're looking for something for this holiday season, last minute gift, it would be a great gift to give. Thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and see you in the next one.